Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable developer mode in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So developer mode in Windows 11 allows you to install apps from any source, including loose files. When you enable developer mode on Windows 11, a package of features is installed that includes Windows Device Portal. So let's see how you can enable developer mode. Starting with method 1. Open the settings app. You can simply right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app open, go to system and then scroll down and select for developers. Now here you will find developer mode option. Just turn this option on. By default, this option is turned off. Now you will receive this pop-up or the confirmation prompt. Here it mentioned that turning on developer mode, including installing and running apps from outside the Microsoft Store, could expose your device and personal data to security risk or harm your device. Still, you want to turn on developer mode? Click on yes. If you want to test out some apps created by yourself, click yes and the developer mode should be turned on. And once it is turned on, you can turn on the other options like device portal, device discovery, etc., etc. And for this, you have to install the Windows developer mode package. As soon as you click on the yes button in these confirmation prompts, and then you can also make adjustment to other developer mode settings like end task. You can enable end task in taskbar by right click. Also, you can configure some options for file explorer. You can also configure some settings for remote desktop. You can also choose the terminal app. So a lot of settings you can make once you enable the developer mode on Windows 11. So this was the easiest method. And when you want to turn off developer mode, simply turn off the corresponding option. Next, we will see in the method 2 how you can enable it using registry. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to hkey local machine software Microsoft Windows current version app mode unlock. When you arrive to app mode unlock registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find registry dword named allow development without dev license. In case if this registry dword does not exist, right click in the empty space and select new and then dword value and then rename it to allow development without dev license. So by default, this registry dword is set to value data 0. This means the developer mode is turned off. In order to enable developer mode, double click on this registry dword value and set its value data to 1. You can simply close the registry editor and restart your system to make the changes effective. After restarting the system, you should have developer mode enabled on your system. And you can check the same using the settings app. And finally, we have method 3. And in this case, we will use group policy to enable developer mode. So if you want to enable developer mode on your organization systems, then you can enable them on multiple devices using the group policy. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the local group policy editor, go to computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, then select app package deployment. Under app package deployment, you will find allows development of Windows Store apps and installing them from an integrated development environment IDE. Just double click on this policy setting, which is not configured by default. Now, if you select enabled here, you must also enable the other policy, that is allow all trusted apps to install in the same app package deployment folder. But first you have to enable this in order to enable the developer mode. So I have set this policy to enabled and click apply followed by OK. And we are also required to enable allow all trusted apps to install policy setting here in order to completely enable the developer mode. So read the policy description and finally select enabled and click apply followed by OK. So both the policies are now enabled. This means the developer mode is now enabled on our Windows 11 operating system. And if you want to turn off the developer mode, you can simply set back these policies to not configured or the default state. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.